This is the Financial News Network. I'm Stephanie Hsu. Estee Lauder companies will market beauty products under the Ermenegildo Zegna brand as the high-end Italian clothing and accessories brand seeks to expand, especially in Asia. The cosmetics and perfume maker's license to sell is effective July 1st. For further news updates, stay tuned to the Financial News Network. I'm Stephanie Hsu.